I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up two-factor authentication for an account in the 1Password app. Step 1. Open the 1Password app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then open the account you want to set up two-factor authentication for. If you're able to save two-factor authentication codes for an account, you'll see a two-factor authentication banner at the top of the screen. If you don't see this banner, then 2FA isn't available for this account. Step 2. Tap the two-factor authentication banner. It will expand to let you know that you can save your two-factor authentication codes for this account in 1Password. Step 3. Go through the account provider's process to enable two-factor authentication on that account. This process is different for each account provider. Eventually, you'll get to a point where you're prompted to scan a QR code. Step 4. Tap Scan QR Code in your 1Password account. A window pops up you can scan a QR code into. After scanning in your QR code, you'll now see a one-time password section added to that account in 1Password, which is where your passcode to access this account will be stored. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.